A little bit more energy. Sing it a little bit like Philly. You feel me?
Yeah, I got you.
I'm going to get back to you in a minute. Give me 2 minutes. Hold on. Give me a little bit more energy.
Okay. I mean, do you be asking them about who they on the phone with? You know what I'm talking about?
No, they just ask because we on FaceTime.
I don't care, even if it's FaceTime. Yeah.
Whatever.
It don't make sense to me. You dig? You just tell them this.
Tell them what?
You can tell them I'm your screen friend. He just coming for the weekend. We be playing hide and seek and feeling like I'm swimming in the deep end. You can tell him I'm your screen friend. Girl, ain't no need to pretend. All we doing is freaking. Got you tied up for the evening. You can tell him I'm your screen friend. Baby, have you coming all weekend? Put it down till you're sleeping. Diving face first in the deep.
Walks, we speaking on your anatomy.
Crazy.
Playing tough, stop, girl, you can't be mad at me.
Mad at
hate
me.
Your past, but see, this how it had to be. Star-crossed love, not ending with a tragedy.
Forever.
Maybe prayers get answered and it's a blessing. I don't play with my heart, so there's a lesson. Around the town, some clowns, so he got the best of me. But little do we know, we popping feelings like it's ecstasy. Suicide mission matters not next to me. Lay you on your side, laying pipe the best to me. Wonder what they think when you drink, texting me. Got them all mad, and I'm glad this is our destiny.
Screen friend, he's just coming for the weekend.
So, Black, what are you working on today?
Man, listen, we're going to work on this song today, a single that's coming out on one of my solo projects. But it's called Screen Friend, and it's basically a type of single that's going to touch a little bit of people that are living in, like, long-distance relationships, you feel me?
So what's the actual inspiration behind the song?
I think that is the inspiration, you feel me? The inspiration is for those couples that don't get to see each other a lot, that are living in a long-distance relationship, that are only communicating with one another through their cell phones, FaceTime, texting. That's your screen friend.
You can tell them I'm your screen friend. Baby, have you coming all weekend? Put it down till you're sleeping. Diving face first in the deep end. You can tell them I'm your screen friend. Girl, ain't no need to pretend. All we doing is freaking. Got you tied up for the evening. You can tell them.
You can tell them. I'm yours, you can tell them I'm yours. Just bring it on back to me now, baby. Everything you ask, I did it. Try to change your life if you're with it. Baby, a screen friend. No one between.
Is screen friend kind of like a side chick?
I hope not. I mean, it could be, I guess. But in writing the song, I'm writing the song from a standpoint like, this is my girl, and we spend more time on FaceTime and on the phone than we do in person. You know what I mean? So, for example, let's say we only see each other twice a month, 2 weekends out of the month. You know what I mean? We spend more time on the phone talking to each other than we do really seeing each other. So that's the point of the song. Like, that's my screen friend. You feel me?
Is there anyone that features on the song with you? And if so, who is it?
I got my homegirl Cece, right? She's a karaoke queen, you dig? She gets her thing on when it comes to this karaoke. So I met with the homegirl Holla. Holla Lightweight kind of like manages her, you feel me? So we wanted to give her an opportunity to get in the studio and work a little bit. So
baby, stop flinching. This is what's like when you're living. Say you need some love and I'm willing. Baby, you scream friend, call when you need me.
You can tell I'm on your screen.